Hi guys, this is Princess Ninja Gaming here. I'm here with you for my Nintendo Switch story. I just want to tell how I got my Nintendo Switch, because I thought it was interesting. And a disclaimer, I'm not here to brag or anything. I just want to share this story because it was interesting how I got the Nintendo Switch. So I just want to share with you guys my story of how I got my Nintendo Switch. Okay, so here we go. I got my Nintendo Switch in March 21st, 2017. So this is what happened. I was just at home, just like I am right now, and I really wanted the Nintendo Switch. I had the money already, and I was getting ready to camp, because I was online. There is a website that shows where the systems are at and where they're located and where you can find them. So for me, they said that I could find my Nintendo Switch at my GameStop near me in area. So when I did that, I was like, I called my GameStop. I quickly ran and called my GameStop and said, hey, you know, when are you guys gonna get some stocks of your Nintendo Switch? I called two of them. The first one I called was my main one. They told me they might get theirs Thursday or Friday. And for the second one I called, they said they might get theirs. Well, really, they said they don't know when they're gonna get theirs. They don't know when to expect it. And oh yeah, there's a third one actually. We have three GameStops. The third one is in the mall. I called them. They said they don't know when they're gonna get theirs. But the first one made me feel suspicious, because the way the guy talked, it kind of let me know that they know when they're gonna get theirs. They just didn't say it. So I kind of figured something was up. So I wrote down a list of the places where I'm probably gonna go. This is before the March 21st. This was like March 20th when I was doing this. March 21st, I had this instinct. My intuition was telling me, go to GameStop. I had this urge to just go. So I asked my grandfather, can I drive over to GameStop and, you know, just... I was selling my iPod, 6th generation iPod, just to get extra money, just in case if the taxes go up, because the real price of the Nintendo Switch is $300, but if you add the tax, it goes up to $330. So that's why I sold my iPod 6, and you know, to get money off of it, so I can have at least like enough. But as I did that, something told me in my mind asked that question again. So I asked the cashier, the lady, do you guys have the Nintendo Switch, you know, today, or do you know when it's coming? She told me that they have it already in stock right now. And I'm like, what? I was shocked, because, and I realized the time too, because I remember they were telling me about the time when the stock comes into from shipment. So I went in the perfect time. Like I said, the day was March 21st, 2017. Oh yeah, the time was from 1 o'clock to 2 p.m. That's the two time that I went in between. It was like probably like 1:30 when I went in there. Yeah, she told me that they were in stock. And they only had two people got in there and got theirs way before I came in. I was the third person to get a Nintendo Switch. There was only two left when I went out the store. I was shocked. And the nice and the cool thing was, I felt like this was a blessing because I didn't pay the $330 when I traded in my iPod 6th generation. It cut down the price in half. I only had to pay $237. That's all I have to pay. And I still got the Nintendo Switch. That's why I said that was a blessing. And I was grateful that I got the Switch that day. Because honestly, I was planning out that I was gonna camp. I thought Wednesday I was gonna camp for it. Like, I was getting prepared. I was like, okay, I gotta get the car, I gotta give me some food, and I was gonna camp. But like I said, I didn't have to camp. I already got my Nintendo Switch. But yeah, I just wanted to share that because I thought it was interesting. And I was shocked, very shocked, to the point where when I was driving back home, I was literally crying and I was like excited. I thought I had to camp for this thing. I thought I was gonna get this, but I did. But yeah, here's my Nintendo Switch. The stickers are new. I just put them on here a while ago, but this is the Nintendo Switch that I got. I got this Nintendo Switch on March 21st, 2017. I was blessed that day, and I'm grateful. For the people that are still looking for a Nintendo Switch, don't give up. You'll find yours. You will be blessed. And also to get a nice deal like I did. Well, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Give this video a thumbs up, comment, subscribe. I love you guys. God bless you. And like I said, I hope you guys get your Nintendo Switches. Princess Ninja Gaming here. Peace.